Hi, welcome back to my channel. I'm Wonderful May, and today we're going to be decorating a phone case with a blue and purple theme. First, you're going to want to use the glue to draw lines around the border and place pearls. You want to alternate in the size of the pearls so that the border has more dimension. Next, you'll want to plan out your layout before you glue the charms on. After figuring out the layout that you want, you're going to want to take off the charms and apply glue on the back of the charms and place them on one by one. Once the charms are glued on, you're going to want to fill in the gaps using rhinestones. And with that, the blue-purple themed phone case is done. If you like content like this, then please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Make sure that you like this video and leave a comment. Thank you.